coffees, snacks, and lots of shaking it.
It's exciting, isn't it?
We've got your behind-the-scenes look